control the other robots.
Destroyed.
What's up, everyone? How's everyone doing tonight? What's good? All right, we're gonna play a little bit more of the Breath of Fire. Thingamabob. So, switching over to it. Oh, all these cords are in my way. Let's see. I need to actually bring that up. And I accidentally kind of messed it up. So we got to go back and replay a little bit of it. So let me load that up here. Ooh, that's a little glitchy. Sorry about that. Alright, continue. How's everyone doing today? Okay, V's my start button, that's what it was. Alright, so we're gonna load our last save. Oh goodness, I need this up and then bring the game back up itself. Bring OBS up. Oh, we'll leave that there. That's fine. This needs to go down here. All right. So we actually have to go back in and kill the new. Our characters actually need to rest. This bed looks nice and comfortable. Yes, it is. Yes, I'm gonna rest. So we're gonna try to breeze through that and go back in here and get all these items. I don't want to leave anything behind for it. Curves out. Oh, you missed, Ryu. There we go. There's one cur down. I don't even need my mouse, just my keyboard. We'll try to do a good bit of fighting, that way we can level up pretty easy. Saw that bag up there, I need to go figure out how to get that. Dun dun dun. Try some zombies. Oh yeah. Ooh, I grabbed clothing. They killed him. See if we can steal from him. I don't have the other guys tag him. Clothing! A little bit of armor. Damn! Couldn't steal anything. Ooh, I may get another shot at him.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't get another run. I'll take my 8 experience, though. Ooh, and bracers. Let's check this, some of this stuff out here. What does he have? He has clothing already, so... Okay. Rye has enough health. Let's cut down here. Get this dagger real quick and we can switch weapons up. Damn, that chlorine attack. Damn, get smacked. Damn, both of us got it. He's smacking the hell out of him. Oh my god. He wasn't having none of it. Oh, they got an antidote. Yes. Alright, let's use the antidote. Nope, hit the wrong button. Okay, I want to get this dagger here. And I want to equip... I keep forgetting my buttons here. Okay, he has a melted blade. Okay. Ooh. Let's give him the bracers. Because he's going to end up taking an ass kicking here shortly. Bat's dead. Oh, get out of here with that chlorine. Miss! Yes! Get him, Rye. Rye. Ooh, I found a talisman. What does that do? Protection versus death attacks. Oh, yeah. Anybody using anything they don't have to. Ah. He's dead. Take this, zombie. Okay, so we can't go there yet. So we gotta follow the blood trail. Boom. $200 zenny. We'll use that to buy armor and stuff later. We gonna need it. We need a lot. Yes, TiVo. They have figured it out. You must have jumped into the waterfall to get away. Let's go. One curve. Experience. So let's go ahead of it and jump down the waterfall. Oh, he's still alive, crap. And there goes the chlorine. Did we get any? Oh, okay. There he goes, he learned protect. Uh-oh. Float down to the spot we saw before. Let's do it. Do you want to dive in? Yes. See, I told you so. But what would we have done if we would have kept going? No idea. Oh. Battle before the boss. Curious. Looks like here's only the only way out is to fight this one. Take him out quick. Nice. You avoided it. Now, what do we do about health? I think we can finish the battle quick enough. Flare works really good against him. Dude, this is bad already. Woo! Potato! Ooh, right back on Ryu. Got a double hit in there. Gotta be able to steal something from him. I'm gonna say, leave poor Ryu alone. Holy crap. Yeah, we definitely need to heal now. There we go. Now he's gonna use Jolt here soon. Oh no. He's Protect on him, so it shouldn't hurt him too much. Nice. New Howls with Fury. Glad I healed up for that one. Couldn't steal anything again. Oh, Ooh. He should be almost dead. This guy cannot have much left. Hopefully this will kill him. That's it. Boom. Gotcha. It's dead. Alright guys, I will be right back. Hang tight.
Be right back.
right.
We're back.
Let's continue. Okay, so it's dead. The new must not have realized that they... something or another. Mmm. I've got a salad here. I'm going to eat my salad while I play. And now you all should feel like super crappy for the next year. Probably not.
Thank you.
Now we're caught up. And an enemy. Mm-hmm. No, I know I saw it up here somewhere. Hmm. Now how do we rotate here? There's a way to rotate the screen. Well, there used to be. Can hardly see now. Ow. Stinging gong head. Oh, it's up here. I saw it. Found it. There's ammonia. I think I revived someone. Ooh. Skill notes. This is your record of abilities learned using examine. You can use it to teach someone else the ability. But to do so, you need skill ink. Aha! So if we want to learn some kick-ass abilities, we just gotta pay attention. Like, I could learn chlorine. Or blind. This guy is nothing. I like how it says you scattered your enemy. And my first thought is across the yard. Which then makes me laugh. Ooh, I got another bent sword. Okay. Let me fix this real quick. I can't see my follower alert. This will be an easy death. Done. You splattered the enemy. To see what my peeps are doing in the town. See what these people are gonna do. Oop, they're coming out with weapons. Oh god. I have to fend off some villagers. Hi, Emily. How are you? Yes, we killed the new. So what Bunyan was saying was true then. So you mean you risk your lives for us? Maybe. I guess you could say that. Well done. Looks like we misjudged you, boys. We're sorry, and we're grateful, even though you stole from us. Ha ha! I love this game. Oh my. I'm sorry to hear that. Let's go buy some. I want to talk to the old man.
Hey, you want some weapons? What are you going after next?
It's hard to tell. Whoa. Okay, I don't need that. Bandana just raises. Okay, sell. That sucks.
Pointed sticks. Bent swords.
No, I'll keep those. Let's go back to buy. A cloth shield. All right, that'll work. Being sick is no fun. We definitely need to stock up on some healing supplies, too. Don't kick her. Special rate. Awesome. Alright, what's up with this guy here? Yes, dear? I have not. Loki, the god of mischief. I got into a fist fight at school. That ain't good. You killed that gnu. Something no one else was able to do. Ooh, you got a black eye? Ow. Down the road, there's a farm with a little hut on the roadside. I'll meet you there. Alright.
So what did you want?
I'm sure you've heard the stories too. You know the ones about Mr. McNeil. That he's cheap and greedy. There's a lot of people that are like that. Yes, but well, you don't think, or don't you think that McNeil is a little, well, too greedy? want us heroes to steal everything back? Is that it?
Ah, my fan came unplugged.
Okay. There's no time to waste. You should go tonight.
That night.
Yeah, but fighting is useless. Get you nowhere, though. I'm just sorry you got in a fight. That sucks. Sure, people as resourceful as you can find a way, right? Alright, let's go sneak into McNeil's mansion. Okay, I believe there's some items over here. Got nothing from that. Or that. Well, there's the wall we have to go in. Oh no, I remember this. I was making sure we're not missing any items out here. Alright. Oh God. So much for the perfect repair job. Okay, let's go. Alright, we cannot get caught. We get caught, we have to start over. Oh yeah. We have a ring and it's how that most feared I am in the top four. That mean I get into a lot of fight and I haven't lost one yet. So as good at fighting. Oh, jeez. We need to bring in 50 Zenny. Alright, so we gotta go out here and fight for a few minutes. Till we can figure out how to get the money. How much money? Oh, we only have 10? Oh my God. This is gonna be a minute. There's two. There's five, hell yeah. Nope, nothing. Oh, there's a fight. Holy cow. So we take out the boss goblin.
Yes, sir!
Done. Ooh, we're getting real close. Ah! We just have to be very careful not to get caught. Ooh, I have the initiative. He's dead either way. Two experience. Oh, wow. I didn't think he'd give us 20 off the bet. Buddy, you'll get your money. Alright, Emily, have a good night. Thanks for stopping by. Our salary's not that great, you know. Go right ahead. I didn't see anything. And I believe. Nope, oh, okay. I don't remember how to do this one here. I don't want to do anything until I find it. You know what I mean? Oh, God. Alright, so. Oh. Oh, wait, I think it's up top. Got it. Awesome. If you hit it with something, you should be able to ring it. Okay. Ah. What a noob. He thought it was quitting time. Okay, there's nothing up there. Alright, so now we gotta go this way. I don't know, I mean, if I let you through here, it'll look like I wasn't doing my job, right? I hate to ask you this, but do you think you could go over to that gate and get rid of that dog that's there? Alright. It'll look like the dog's fault, not mine, right? Don't that just beat all? They're all a bunch of goof-offs. Alright, yeah, we'll get rid of the dog. Let me save first. Run, save state. Slot one. Dog looks vicious. Ha ha, it doesn't seem right picking on a little dog like this does. Are you climbing over the wall, Tipo? Alright. That does not do it that much damage at all. Okay. We need Tipo alive. Mmm. Stole a vitamin off of him. All right. Tipo, flaring in. Why you smack the crap out of it? We would probably honestly do better just attacking the thing. There you go, double hit. Boom. Health is back. See what one round of attacking does to him. 21. 13. It's 34 plus 9. That's 43 damage. Ooh, Ryu, you gotta quit missing. Pooch has a lot of health. Whoa! Oh, he's done! Oh, yes. I don't think she does, dude. Alright, now how are we supposed to... What is up with these guys? They're all goofing off. Ooh, a firecracker. Oop, don't want to get caught by him. Ha! A chicken coop. Tebow, since we can't get in the house, because of all the guards, why don't we just steal some eggs and go home? I don't think so. Aren't you setting your sights a little low there, Tipo? Whoa, Ray. You pissed off King Chicken, good job. I don't think that'll make him happy. Alright. Let's cook this chicken. Whoa! Why is Beam not loading? Ammonia revives a party member. I don't know why it's not streaming on Beam. God, this chicken hits so hard. Alright, Ray. You're gonna have to be our designated healer here. Ha! I will cook your ass, you chicken. Screw pilfering. Let's just kill this damn thing. He barely hurt him. Why? Good. Keep hitting him. That's fine with me. Stupid chicken. Oh no, Tipo. Oh no. Well, now he's not hurting as much. That'll work. Uh-oh. He turned me into a dag. Die, chicken. Where is that? As long as he doesn't use Ovum again. Ovum destroyed me. KFC, anyone?
Yeah.
Nice. Tipo learned Simoon! Ah! All the chickens got loose. I don't know, Bacon. Boy, that worked better than we thought it could. Oops. I'm clicking on things. I don't even know how to get in there. Let's see here. I might be in the middle of this courtyard. I don't know how to get in there. Let's see. Maybe I do need to go up these stairs. Nope. Where do I gotta go to get in here? Oh no, I got caught. Crap. I got caught. Alright, I don't know, Bacon. I don't know why it's not working. You'll probably escape. Yep. You tell what? Nah. What? Why? I don't know why it's not working, but... I can't help that it's not working. Are you serious? You dick. Oh, he wants more money. But I don't have.
Give us money.
There's 20 of what we need. Nothing. Nothing. Very old. This game was in the '90s. And I'm using a bad plugin. So how much do we have? $77. Alright, I'm gonna pause it for now. And then we're gonna get this issue fixed. And I'll be back shortly.